Welcome back to our channel. Today we're diving into the world of NixOS, a unique Linux distribution. Let's start with the basics. NixOS is not your typical Linux distribution. It takes a radically different approach to system configuration and package management. Instead of the usual imperative configuration scripts, NixOS relies on a declarative model. But what does that mean? In simple terms, it means you describe what you want your system to look like, and NixOS figures out how to make it happen. This unique approach allows for atomic upgrades and rollbacks, ensuring that your system remains stable and consistent. It's like having a time machine for your operating system. At the heart of NixOS is the Nix Package Manager. Think of it as your digital toolbox. Unlike traditional package managers, Nix lets you install, upgrade, and roll back packages in isolation. Each package has its own little space, avoiding conflicts and ensuring a clean and reliable system. Reproducible builds are another exciting feature. Have you ever installed a package only to find out it behaves differently on another system? NixOS solves this problem by making builds reproducible. Build here, build there, same result every time. Let's talk more about those atomic upgrades and rollbacks. In the world of NixOS, when you decide to upgrade your system, it's an all or nothing deal. If something goes wrong, no worries, you can effortlessly roll back to previous state. It's like having a safety net for your operating system changes. This level of control and predictability is a game changer for system administrators and power users. Imagine updating your system without the fear of breaking anything. NixOS makes it possible, offering a stress-free way to keep your system up to date. Now, let's talk about isolation. NixOS takes a page from the playbook of containerization, ensuring the packages live in their own isolated environments. This means no more dependency clashes or version conflicts. Each package has its own cozy space, playing nicely with the others. And it's not just packages, the entire system configuration follows suit. Your system configuration, system-wide settings, they all have their separate spaces, keeping things neat and tidy. It's like having a well-organized toolbox where each tool knows its place. Now, brace yourself for a bit of functional programming magic. NixOS treats your system configuration as a function. In layman's terms, it's like a recipe. You input the current state of your system, and the function outputs the desired state. This functional approach makes it easy to reason about and manage your system configurations. Think of it as a chef's recipe. You tweak the ingredients, adjust the proportions, and voila, your system is ready to serve. This functional approach makes NixOS not only powerful, but also surprisingly intuitive once you get the hang of it. Reproducibility is a key feature of NixOS. Have you ever wondered why a package behaves differently on a different system? NixOS eliminates that uncertainty by ensuring reproducible builds. If you build a package on one system, the resulting binary will be identical when built on another system with the same specifications. This is a game changer for developers and system administrators who want consistency across environments. NixOS takes the guesswork out of software builds, providing a reliable and reproducible foundation for your projects. Now, let's talk customization. NixOS gives you unparalleled flexibility and control over your system. Whether you are a minimalist or a power user, you can tailor your NixOS setup to meet your specific needs. Customizing your system is a breeze with NixOS, thanks to its modular and extensible design. It's like having a personal chef for your operating system. You get to decide the ingredients, the flavor, and the presentation. NixOS empowers you to shape your digital environment the way you want it. Whether you're a beginner or a seasoned user, NixOS offers a fresh perspective on how we approach system configuration and package management. And as always, if you find this video useful, please like, share, and subscribe.